morning, Smith Station. This is Katie Richardson with your latest edition of PNN. Please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's today's lunch. Here's your up-and-coming sports. Here's an announcement on AP fees.
Here's some information for AP students. All AP students need to remember your exam fees are due by April 23rd. You can pay on PayPans or pay Miss Jury. Anyone who has not paid by the state will not be able to sit for the test and will have to forfeit their weighted transcript average and might not be able to have exemptions for their final exam. This has been Ellie Dickerson, PNN.
Here's an announcement about yearbook sales.
Here's some information about yearbooks. The last day to pre-order yearbooks is April 30th. To order, go online to justinsyearbooks.com. After April 30th, there's no certainty that any yearbooks will be left. This has been Amelia Blaschke, PNN.
Here's a quick feature called Who Do You Want to Be?
My true aspirations in life are to be a high school history teacher because I want to make the impact that my teachers made on me to future students, and I want to be as important to them as they were to me. And I want to inspire other people to help, and I don't only want to teach history, I want to change the way students see life, and I want them to know that they will always feel loved like my teachers made me feel.
I want to be a lawyer when I'm an adult, but I want to like be an important lawyer, like, you know, like arguing for like the Supreme Court and, you know, like being known, and because I think it'd be cool to be on the Supreme Court, but like, you know, also be able to travel and like see all the things, but like at the same time being super successful and like people just wanting to be me.
After high school, I plan on attending CBCC for my first 2 years and then transferring to UAB or Auburn to major in health science. And after that, I plan on attempting to have kids at 24 and move down to Atlanta. And then before I get older, I'd like to travel a lot.
After I graduate high school, I'm going to college on scholarship to the University of North Alabama. I get a professional finance degree and apply for a job in Auburn. And I'm gonna save up enough money while I find my wife, hopefully have 2 kids with her, to start my own business selling financial classes. Then I'm gonna do real estate on the side, buy Airbnbs in Florida or Atlanta, and I'm gonna retire at like 50.
I want to become a physical therapist, but I don't want to just be a physical therapist. I want to be happy with my job. I want to be happy with my life. I don't want to just wake up every day and go to work and then be miserable the rest of my life. I want to have a family, and I just want to be happy.
In life, I want to be a music producer and go to Nashville and produce music and possibly like meet a lot of famous people. And then I want to have a husband and adopt kids from maybe like Asia or Europe. And I really do want to travel and do a lot of things, like help out people in like Africa and do a lot of like mission projects.
Here's an announcement on Color Guard.
Here's an announcement about cheer.
Congratulations to Bella Carden, Katie Lynn Vining, Kennedy Joyner, Alyssa Barber, Alexa Kai Cardoza, Alyssa Dyer, Mary Rosalind Flowers, Trista Dunbar, Taylor Tarnell, Taylor Sanders, Bailey Reeves, and Jaden Boyd for making the varsity cheer team. Have a great day and have fun.
That's all we have for you today, Smith Station. Have a good day.